Hey, this is Taylor with the Strikethrough shortcut for Microsoft Word. And there's two different ways to do this on a PC. First off, Home tab. This is the Strikethrough command that we want to use our keyboard shortcuts to get at. So selecting it once will apply the Strikethrough, unselecting it or selecting a second time, we'll remove it. But we want to use our keyboard shortcut. So the keyboard shortcuts on a PC is Alt H4. And notice that there's no plus signs here between the keys. So I'm just going to hit and let go of the Alt key on my keyboard. You're going to see my ribbon illuminate with a bunch of different letters. I'll hit H for the Home tab, and then I'll hit 4, which will immediately apply that single strike through effect. All right, so Alt H4 will either apply or remove the strike through effect, depending on Alt H4, whether you already have the strike through effect applied. Now, another keyboard shortcut you can use, which actually opens up a lot of other different formatting options, is the Control D keyboard shortcut. So in Microsoft Word, Control D will open up your font dialog box. And if you look in your font dialog box, you have your strike through, double strike through, subscripts, superscripts. There's another keyboard shortcut for these. You don't have to use this. Anyway, there's a bunch of different options here, but notice these underlined letters. So underline K, underline L. So underline K means that I can hold the Alt key on my keyboard and hit K to automatically select strike through and hit enter. All right, so Control D, Alt K, unselect it, hit enter, and you're gonna see that text effect applied. If I wanna do the double strike through, I would Control D on my keyboard, can Alt L. All right, if you forget, just look for the underlined letter for whatever text effect you want. So Alt L will apply the double strike through. I'll hit enter and I am good to go. Now, if you want to learn how to use the Strikethrough shortcut for all of these other Microsoft Office programs, I will put a link below this video to a blog post that I've written on all the different sequences. So those are the two different ways in Microsoft Word using your ribbon guide shortcuts or your font dialogs box shortcut, Control plus D, to create the Strikethrough effect, so the Strikethrough shortcut. If you found this video helpful, let me know with a quick thumbs up here on YouTube. It's the only way I know what kind of content you guys want to see. And if you're looking for PowerPoint resources to help get you to happy hour, including PDF cheat sheets, mini series, and other resources, just look for the links directly beneath this video here on YouTube. This is Taylor from Nuts and Bolts Speed Training, and I will see you at happy hour.